lane one from San Diego State University, Morgan McKinnon. Swimming unattached from Tennessee in lane two, Tessa Pintar. Lane three, representing University of Houston, Peyton Condes. Your top seed in lane four from Tennessee Aquatics, Molly Hannes. Lane five from New York Athletic Club, Bria Larson. In lane six, representing Fort Collins area swim team, Zoe Martell. Swimming unattached from Arizona State in lane seven, Celia Hanzakowski. Swimming unattached from Tucson Ford in lane eight, Mallory Corenwinder. Quarterfinal of the women's 50-meter breaststroke knockout. My songs know. Pro Swim Series record 29.71 set earlier this year by Molly Hannes, your swimmer in lane four. And Hannes jumping out to the quick lead next to Bria Larson in lane five. That's the Mesa native in lane five, Zoe Martell in six. Top four will advance, Condes in lane three right on the edge. And Molly Hannes is gonna win. 30.44 for Hannes. She'll move on. So does Bria Larson at 30.78. Third is Zoe Martell of Fort Collins, 31.65, to advance to the semifinal together with Peyton Condes in lane three at 31.79.